friend. If only the wind was a little stronger.
Golden House is sacrosanct. None may enter without good cause.
What's your business here?
The Golden House is sacrosanct. None may enter without good cause.
Golden House is...
This opportunity is quite hard to come by. Well then, amuse me. Surrender is a valid option. I promise I'll be gentle.
Opportunity.
Cowering already?
Solidify!
Is it my time?
How unbecoming. Feel this ancient power. Passable left. Poor time. Not bad. You've got a trick.
Starfall!
Solidify! I will have order.
Puppet to be! My research is over.
Time to act. Lizard tail, pepper, star conch. What else do I need to create the most dreadfully disgusting cocktail? I'm flying!
Thank you. Haven't you heard? There's a strange wanderer near Wolfendom.
Finding someone to chat to would be better than just standing around.
Can't you give me a better price?
Hard work is all there is to...
Fresh fruit, only at Quinn's Fruit.
Can't you give me a better price?
Barbara at the cathedral if you're injured.
Hard work is all there is to the craft.
You're high up, everyone can hear your voice.
It's monster. What could happen?
Hi.
I swear on the Archons, I can't go any lower.
Can't you give me a better price?
Dandelions? Of course they're flowers.
Take your pick. You'll find no second-rate items of wackers.
You're high up. Everyone can hear your voice. Troublemakers were nothing more than a few hilly churls. Let's show them what we got. No escape! Thrive!
Your life is mine. Give up.
Punishment!
Run!
Rumble apart! Your life is mine! Waste my time.
Drop.
Starfall! waste my time.
Starfall!
Life out.
Your life is mine.
Ha!
Answer from this world?
This one is Wangsheng Funeral Parlors. Oh, so they make coffins too. This one is Second Lives. We finally found it. Let's bring this invoice back to Hoishin.
Ah, Ms. Ganyu, you're back. I hope it wasn't too much trouble rushing about like that.
I promise to help you and I'll keep my word. Nothing to worry about. Look, it's the invoice for the transaction between Second Life and Fanmu Carpenters. We've brought it back.
Oh, thank you so much. Now we can solve this problem.
Agreed. How about we go to Second Life and have a nice chat with the owner?
timing. Let me make some space for you. There. Look. Isn't that an amazing view? I can never get tired of it. Yep, I got a letter from my dad. He said all is well with him and Mom on their travels, and wished me and Granny a happy lantern ride. So typical of my dad. He wrote the exact same thing last year. It's like his go-to lantern rite greeting. But hey, I guess he doesn't overthink these things, and that's where I get my carefree side from too. Look at me. I've taken a few days vacation just so I can enjoy the view. Oh, this reminds me. I should mention you when I write back. When you meet interesting new people, you've got to share it with your family.
Isn't it Huixing from the Yuahai Pavilion? I remember you. I told you that all of my transactions are included in the records. My tax declarations are scrupulous as well. I do hope that my business won't be affected by any groundless accusations.
Groundless accusations? Mr. Dongsheng, you seem very sure of yourself. But I sincerely advise that you cease this behavior immediately. It is liable to affect the fine you'll need to pay in the end.
No. I'm an honest merchant. I would never get involved with any fraudulent sources of profit.
Haven't I made myself clear? Mr. Dongsheng, you've already been proven guilty of tax evasion. I just came here to see if you'd confess.
What? Proven guilty? How come? That's impossible. Absolutely absurd.
He's talking without rhyme or reason. Must be crumbling under Ganyu's pressure. Time for the finishing blow!
Mr. Dongsheng, can you tell me what this is?
It's an invoice from Fanmu Carpenters. I'm Master Lu. I didn't...
Do you admit to tax evasion? This transaction was absent from the tax record.
I didn't think you'd find out. I didn't leave a single trace.
Indeed. We wouldn't have found out if it weren't for Mr. Bolai's aid.
Bolai? That imp from Wanyo Boutique? So he told on me behind my back. He's got his own share of dirty laundry.
Oh? Mr. Dongsheng, I'd like to hear a little more about this dirty laundry. Would you care to elaborate? I don't think you'll need my guidance for what comes next.
Yes, thank you, Ms. Ganyu. I can take it from here.
That's good.
I must say, you're truly impressive, Ms. Ganyu. Your enemy knows you best. To think, you came up with this plan and executed it so masterfully.
It's actually one of your father's, the Tianxu's, old tricks. I just took some inspiration from it.
My father?
Pitting your opponent against their enemies and watching them drag each other down from an advantageous position. That's how Uncle Tian managed to keep his position in the Qixing secure for so many years. I figured that as Uncle Tian's daughter...
join the Adventurers Guild. You'll have a blast!
Miss Ganyu, thank you for accepting my invitation. And as for the two of you, your presence is also much appreciated.
Sure!
That's so kind of you, Huixin. You went to great lengths to organize this.
Truth be told, apart from thanking you for all the help, there's something I'd like to tell you.
Oh? If there's anything I can help you with, just tell me straight away. No need to hesitate.
No, I don't really need help. Could you just listen for a bit?
With pleasure.
When I was a little girl, my father used to tell me many stories about you, Miss Ganyu. Even though I have the utmost respect for my father, I always admired how gentle and reliable you are. I've only decided to join the Yuhai Pavilion staff because I've always looked up to you.
I didn't know that you think so highly of me.
However, in reality, working at the Yuhai Pavilion turned out to be an arduous task. I can't compare myself to such an outstanding secretary like you. I often doubt myself as a result.
I disagree. You're a great secretary in your own right.
Thank you. Over the years, I became a mother, too.
Huh? So Uncle Tian is a grandpa!
Influenced by my youthful ideals, she followed my footsteps and came to be a secretary at the Yuhai Pavilion, too. At first, I was worried about her. It's not an easy job, after all. To tell the truth, I'm still unsure if she's capable enough. But after all that happened this time, I've made up my mind to support her choice.
So, what made you change your mind?
The fact that she'll have you, Ms. Ganyu, as her senior colleague. You'll help her, gentle as always, and tell her your mom used to do it like that. It'd be such a beautiful moment. If it's not too much to ask for, she might still need your guidance in 20-plus years, too.
Huixin, I never thought that I meant so much to you.
Just like when you showed me my father's trick. Having you as their witness makes people feel at ease.
Witness? It's true that I've witnessed thousands of years of Liyue Harbor's history. All the changes it's gone through. The stories of its people. But I've always regarded it as nothing more than the source of my loneliness. Huixin, you don't know how important those words are to me. You've made me realize that I share another connection with the people of Liyue Harbor, apart from my contract with Rex Lapis. They rely on me, accept me, and long for me to bear witness to their stories.
Oh, of course. You're irreplaceable to us.
That's right. That's why I can't disappoint you.
Hooray! Ganyu's finally cheered up!
Even if I've really been supplanted, I wish to fight for my place. I won't let you down. I'm going to fulfill my contract and keep working as the Chi Sing secretary. Regardless, I'll go back and see for myself. I'm afraid that it might have all become a mess during my absence. No time to waste. Let's get back to work.
Good luck, Miss Ganyu.
We're leaving already!
Baisha, are you okay? Did you fall asleep standing up? Look! Look who's back!
You even have enough time for leisure? It seems you three are a suitable replacement for me after all.
Not at all. We've been working for too long. If we didn't take a break...
We wouldn't have survived long enough to see you again, Miss Ganyu. Miss Ganyu, we've missed you.
That's so kind of you all, given we've only met once.
We've been praying day and night for you to return and take over your duties again.
To us, you're like an adeptus coming down to the human world to save all life.
Forget all our envious complaints from before. Just free us from this strenuous work, please.
All right. All right, I see. Please divide the matters at hand into government affairs, business affairs, and civil affairs. Mark out the tasks that haven't been started, and those that are in progress. I'll take care of the rest.
Of course. We'll do it right away.
Oh, finally. We're saved.
Yes. There's one more thing. I'd like to earnestly thank you, Traveler. If it weren't for your companionship, I would still be embroiled in my inner conflict right now. To think that I'd gained a human friend outside of work. It makes me happier than I could have imagined. I'd like to repay you when I'm done with the work at hand. What would you say if I accompanied you on one of your trips?
Sure, but are you ever done with work, Ganyu?
Let's cross that bridge when we come to it, shall we?
Even if an antique is priceless, the happiness it brings lasts for only the moment that you obtain it. We should look for a new investment. Mora doesn't grow on trees. In a trade war, the perfect hunter leaves no trace.